right, Lumberkings hockey is going on. Here we go, seven times. Lucky number seven. Now we're going to do the same thing with the letters. That's how you get your last name letter in the break. Seven times. Lucky number seven. First hit is a complete stitch. Paul, nice hit. A complete stitch. Rugs all everywhere. Blade, tape, stick. Nice one. Paul C. I'll see you at this thing. Three of 15. Team Twigs, Broadway Bullies. Whoa, my. Look at the names on this. That is six up right there. Broadway Bullies. All right, so we'll start with G owner. You need to own four out of the six for it not to go to random. Roy has got G. JWR. Julian BM. Andrew V. It's going to random. Nathan's got E. And Roy's got P. It's going to random. Team Twigs. Good luck. Look at this game used lumber. Oh. Ho. Paul hit another nice one. Oh my gosh, Paul. The final hit. The final hit. Oh my. Letter D owner, congratulations. 8 of 30. Nathan W. All right, so it's going to be Roy and JW. It's also going to be M and V owner, Julian B, and Andrew H, and then EMP. Nathan. And Roy. Seven times through. Where's on the top list after seven? Good luck. Lucky number seven. Congratulations, Roy. After 7 times through, your name comes up on the top list, and you are scoring this hit. Nice one.